definitely gets top five though, no matter what.
Let's go, Hayden.
Harrison, keep your pace. I know, keep your pace. You still have 2 miles. You still have a lot.
Charleston Collegiate, Wilt Wilson Scavaletto. Wilson finished the course at a time of 16 minutes, 49 and 43, 100 seconds. And finishing in first place and his medalist, Jesse Goward from Our Lady of the Rosary. In sixth place, Jackson Welker from Cross Schools. A time of 18 minutes, 42 and 25, the Cross Schools. With a total time of 1 hour, 39 minutes. 1 hour, 39 minutes, 8 and 9 10 seconds. Average time of 19 minutes, 49 and 7,800 seconds. Gentlemen, come forward. Our Lady of the Rosary.
For every